looking to win their first six-game series on the road this season at Oklahoma City. Didn't happen. Dodgers using a Keibert Ruiz pitch hit, two-run smash in the seventh inning to run away with this game. OKC snapping El Paso's three-game win streak, 8-3 the final. Chihuahuas will have an off day tomorrow, and then we'll host Sugarland for a six-game series beginning on Thursday. It'll be the first of 12 straight at home at the downtown ballpark for the Dogs.